unleash your prosperity. Obviously, I've had many episodes on the podcast where we've discussed manifesting wealth. First of all, through a variety of amazing authors like Anthony Norvell, Neville Goddard, Joseph Murphy. I want to talk a little bit more about it. This is an ongoing discussion, an ongoing learning and teaching. Let's find ways that we can unleash our abundance and prosperity. Money, love, sex, great health, fame, fortune, success, and happiness, all of it can be yours. The only proof that you need is the fact that others have that. And contrary to popular belief, other people don't really have an advantage over you.